we had the Great Start Collaborative down in Lansing yesterday, and there were some folks from the UP. We're down, and it was great. It was great to see everybody down there. It's one of the best turnouts I think we've had this spring for people being in Lansing. So I want to thank everybody for doing that. And I just want to thank all of you for what you do. We are at a time in the state, as I did come in time to hear our speaker via video conference here tell us about kinds of the challenges we have in Lansing at this time, and they're big challenges, and we are going to have collaborative efforts to if we're going to make any inroads on what we're going to do. Where we make, I think, the biggest bang for our buck is when we make an investment in early childhood education. And just like any investment, the earlier you make it, the better return you have at the end of the day. And we have a study here in Michigan, the Perry Preschool Project, which has proven that you make that investment in early childhood education, and the return that you're going to get is just remarkable. $17 for every dollar you invest is one number that I hear thrown around. If we don't make that investment at that age, we're missing just the greatest opportunity in the world. And unfortunately, as you all in this room know, not everyone has that ability to spend as much time with their child as they would like to, or that child doesn't have a supportive community around them. And so you're doing yeoman's work here in what you're doing. I'll support you in any way that I can.
Earlier this month, we had prominent community members chair and co-chair data work groups in the analysis of kids count data from Marquette and Elder counties for each of the five Great Start component areas. The data indicators used have been determined through research to be highly related to school success and reflect conditions that can be altered through state and local action. A change in one or more of those indicators can make a difference in a child's readiness for school. A published report of those findings will be completed in July and will be distributed throughout the communities. We will begin sharing and gathering additional information through focus groups across the two county area starting in July, and we will then complete a strategic review, the early childhood infrastructure review, and a big strategic, comprehensive strategic action plan by April of next year, 2010. The recent activity we sponsored, we'll be sharing and gathering additional information I mentioned through focus groups. Yep, and a recent activity we sponsored was our SAGE, Setting a Great Example Awards. These awards were handed out randomly to area parents, grandparents, caregivers that were caught setting a great example for their children to celebrate March's Parenting Month. Did that go over well?